So me and Mike came up with an idea that we're hoping will work.
Is it a good idea?
It's a great idea. So these are designed for shipping containers and they're called like skid plates. So what we did is we cut a hole in the side and we bought a trailer axle and we cut it in half and now we're just gonna put one half here, one half there, put some tires on the end, attach to the container, and bam, we've made a trailer.
In theory.